What's up guys, so the Google Pixel 5 series is not coming up soon, but what I got to show you, maybe after listening it, you will not be going to buy Google Pixel 5. As far as we know, Google smartphones are apparently popular for their insane camera performance, and last year we saw Google Pixel 4 series which was really amazing in their cameras, and now this year, not soon but almost at the end or in 4th quadrant of the year 2020, we will see Google Pixel 5 series. But according to a latest update of Google camera app that reveals that Google Pixel 5 series won't be a flagship series anymore. Courtesy of Technolike Plus, who gave access to 9to5 Google to the unreleased version of Google's new camera app for their Google Pixel 4a, and from inside of that camera app, it is clear that full code, which as you can see on screen, shows the 2020 in it, and it is mainly referring to the new app for new Pixel series of 2020, clearly for Google Pixel 5 series, because last year's devices from Google like Google Pixel 3a and Pixel 4 has also the years mentioned in their cores, as you can see. Now how I can say this thing surely that Pixel 5 won't be a flagship phone? Well, we also got some more code formats for Google's latest update of Google camera app, which is 7.4, and codename for app is Bramble, and here you can see a tweet from CStark27, who is a modder of Google camera apps, shared some codes of Google's previous and latest camera apps. At the bottom you can see a code named as Bramble/Redfin, and these code names are for recently used Snapdragon's mid-range processor, Snapdragon 765G. So these code words are actually a legit proof of mid-range processor in Google Pixel 5, and I know this is a bit disappointing, and this Snapdragon 765 is actually 30-50% lower in performance than Snapdragon 865, according to observation of 9to5 Google, which is actually main platform of breaking news mainly for Google components. Couple of days ago, we saw first disappointing thing from Google, the leak of Pixel 5 rear camera setup, which was really awkward. And I hope Google won't be doing this with their Google Pixel 5. And now second disappointment is this mid-range processor. What is the reason behind it? Well, main reason is pricing, because Google wants to save more. Last year when Google released their mid-range version of Pixel 3 series, Google Pixel 3a, which was also having a mid-range processor, and that Pixel 3a helps Google to increase their sales up to 2 times more. And that's the reason Google is doing this for now, and it is now almost confirmed that all of the Pixel series will be kept under $1,000, because with such a mid-range processor, we can't expect price tag of above $1,000. And the mid-range processor in Pixel 5 could also affect camera performance as well. Here we also have some more news regarding Pixel 4a. As far we know, Google's latest update of 7.4 for camera will be also in Pixel 4a, and it is rumored that with this update, Google will be adding 4K recording at 60fps. Yes, Google is now adding 60fps option, and this is just rumored, and it is actually confirmed from a code. Till now we were only limited to 4K at 30fps recording in all the Google Pixel devices, but now Google is finally adding it, and this was found by CStark, and here you can see the camcorder .4K 60fps. This is actually a full code form. And then one more rumor, another code line, you can see Sabre unzoomed telephoto, and this is now also expected that Google will also be adding a telephoto option in their new camera update 7.4, so that you will be able to zoom to a very long range with the help of just software update. And that's all for now. Let me know what you think about the Pixel 4a and the Pixel 5, and stay tuned for more news by subscribing to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.